girl, won't you keep on writing in your little notebook? Gonna make it in the big world someday. Well, your drive, your determination, yes sir, yes ma'am, I think I missed that Dawkins lecture yesterday. Well, I don't have a pen. Can you repeat the question? All I have to go on with my low key. Brilliant observation. Well, hey girl, in a reeling swirl, working at that little gas station on the far side of town. We both know you dream this shit today, and you can stand beside the flames and watch it burn to the ground. All I have is $100 bill. What's your limitation? You can get it free. I don't need a receipt for my observation. I see you there with a poli-sci stare, but in journalism, your real degree. A touch of paranoia kept your feet on the ground, but your eyes too scared to see. Even if I had all the answers for your existential confrontation, you'd have to suspend your disbelief to see the observation. A shout out to the social risk taker, opinion makers and entrepreneurs making their own way. Self-made, self-paid, self-brand, in spite of the world, they won't leave the race, so they just say, you're doing fine, never mind their excommunication. Maybe they'll see the light, but you can't make someone's observation. Well, there's no anecdote that a dead guy wrote that's gonna hold it back when the deal goes down. So improve what you can, make peace with what you can. Life's in drive, kid, there ain't no turning around. Making it through the day these days is cause for a celebration. I'll bring the cake and the confetti for this observation.